Krav Maga and Taekwondo are two distinct martial arts with different focuses and origins. While both can be effective in self-defense situations, they approach combat from different perspectives and have unique strengths and weaknesses. Let's explore the characteristics of each martial art. 1. Krav Maga. Krav Maga is a modern self-defense system that originated in Israel. It was developed primarily for military and law enforcement personnel and focuses on real-world self-defense scenarios. The goal of Krav Maga is to neutralize threats quickly and efficiently by using practical techniques that are easy to learn and apply. Strengths: A. Simplicity and practicality. Krav Maga techniques are designed to be simple and instinctive, allowing practitioners to quickly respond to threats in real-world situations. B. Emphasis on realistic training. Krav Maga places a strong emphasis on realistic training scenarios, preparing practitioners for the stress and unpredictability of real-life confrontations. C. Versatility. Krav Maga incorporates strikes, kicks, grappling, and weapon defense techniques, making it a well-rounded self-defense system. Weaknesses. A. Limited sport application. Krav Maga is not typically practiced as a competitive sport, so there is less emphasis on formalized rules and techniques. B. Lack of depth in certain areas. Due to its focus on practicality, Krav Maga may not have the same level of depth in specific areas of martial arts training, such as traditional forms or complex grappling techniques. 2. Taekwondo. Taekwondo is a Korean martial art that places a strong emphasis on high, fast kicks and dynamic movements. It is known for its flashy kicks and acrobatic techniques. Taekwondo is practiced both as a traditional martial art and as an Olympic sport. Strengths: A. Kicking techniques. Taekwondo practitioners develop strong and precise kicking techniques, allowing for long-range strikes and exceptional kicking speed. B. Agility and flexibility. Taekwondo training promotes agility, balance, and flexibility, which can be advantageous in certain situations. C. Competitive sport aspect. Taekwondo has a well-established competitive framework, allowing practitioners to test their skills against opponents in a controlled environment. Weaknesses. A. Overemphasis on kicks. Taekwondo's strong focus on kicking techniques may leave practitioners less prepared for close quarters combat or grappling situations. B. Limited self-defense applications. While Taekwondo includes self-defense techniques, the art's sportive nature and emphasis on competition may limit the practicality of some techniques in real-world self-defense scenarios. Ultimately, the choice between Krav Maga and Taekwondo depends on your personal goals and preferences. If your primary focus is on practical self-defense in real-world situations, Krav Maga may be a suitable choice. On the other hand, if you are interested in a more traditional martial art that emphasizes kicking techniques and overall physical fitness, Taekwondo could be a good fit. It's worth noting that both martial arts can be valuable in developing discipline, confidence, and physical conditioning.